No, that's the worst. It happens to me all the time where I screw up a win that I know I should have, or like that I would feel good about getting right, and then it goes to my head. So I'm like, I already screwed it up, and then just play terrible all game three. And you know, I know the pain. I'm sorry, man. You'll get him next time. You're looking good lately.
Who's right there?
Oh, I got to play now?
Yeah.
All right.
You're going to take off. I got four stocks after I almost beat him. It was pretty bad.
Fuck. You know what I'm saying?
I do, man. Yeah. Oh, that was nice. Pikmon takes first stock.
Pikmon has a really good matchup against the Thief. The Thief is doing that quick.
If I turn this down, can I not hear you?
You can still hear me. It just turns the game sound down.
Yeah, game on it was like hella loud. So. Yeah. Is it still loud on yours?
No, it's quiet on mine.
Like, do I affect that with this?
Yeah, like now it's louder.
Okay. So it was like super loud when you guys were going on, and like the delayed shines was super annoying.
It was like, dude, I'm, fuck Chief.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Yeah, Pikmon's kind of working Chief right now.
He's kind of doing his thing.
Yeah. It's a, Game Watch is a hard matchup for Chief, though.
Why?
I just feel it is because you can't really do too much, and your tilts and giving that makes Chief good kind of goes away because you can't give a Game and Watch.
Yeah.
You can try, but it's probably not going to do too well. Hey, Brayden, the audio's a little bit off, I think, in the headsets. The audio's a little bit off.
Go! The winner is Mr. Cayman.